It's inside, typically plastic. A lot of people didn't know that. I actually learned that thing recently. Up until the main outside lens, which is glass, all plastic on the inside. But not the Sony. The Sony is using a spherical glass lens elements inside. It's very expensive to do that, but for the sake of optical quality, that's what they wanted. And that's what they built in. And on top of all of that, if you've been watching the videos, we've seen some big sensor smartphone before, and what's my first complaint always? When I take a close-up photo of the shallow background, there's often a lot of fringing around that main subject. And so that Samsung feature from a couple years ago, variable aperture, would have been kind of neat. Built back. So Sony has built back in the changing aperture feature from the Galaxy S9 days. So they said both in the sharpness of the subject and the clearness level of the background. Love to see it. On top of all of that, this phone also has its own dedicated Sony-built Bionis image processor that allows for super fast 20 frames per second shooting with 315 autofocus points covering 90% of the frame, and it'll shoot 4K video up to 120 frames per second.